No, it's 6 tonight. The search for a stolen beer truck is now over. No Light Brewhouse's big juicy IPA beer truck has been found, although it is a little bit dinged up. The Spokane Brewery offered a $1,000 reward for the safe return of the vehicle. The truck was stolen early this morning around 3 a.m.